I did my diploma in IT. And before that, I did a bit of research and I realized that IT was very broad and I could do many different things in IT and enter many different industries. So there would be a lot of opportunities for me. Essentially, what I do is ethical hacking, where I make sure that other hackers can't hack into your system. So what I do is I hack them first to make sure that your systems and your information are all safe.